Today we're walking you through the MyFordBenefits login process, including how to access your benefits if you're a retiree. If you're looking to manage your Ford benefits online, you're in the right place. Let's get started. Whether you're an active employee or a retiree, accessing your benefits online is straightforward. We'll cover all the steps you need to get logged in and manage your benefits essentially. First, open your web browser and go to the MyFordBenefits. Here, this will take you to the login page. On the login page, you'll need to enter your credentials. For employees or retirees, this typically includes your user ID and password. Make sure to enter them carefully. If you're a retiree, you may need to select the retiree login option. This ensures that you're directed to the correct login portal for managing your retirement benefits. If you've forgotten your user ID or password, don't worry. Click the forgot user ID or forgot password and follow the prompts to recover or reset your credentials. Once you're logged in, you'll be taken to your MyFordBenefits dashboard. Here you can manage your benefits, view your benefit options, update personal information and more. When you're done, make sure to log out securely. Click on the logout button, usually found in the top right corner of the page, to ensure your account is protected. And that's it. You're now ready to manage your Ford benefits online with ease. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.